couldn't tell me?
I'm sorry.
And Benson knew?
She had to.
And you couldn't trust me? How did Vice know where you were?
No, Finn, let it go.
No, no, you know what? You deserve to know. Yes, Sergeant. I'm not happy about any of this. I had to lie to Finn. I had to lie to Amaro. A woman was raped. Lieutenant Murphy swore that neither he nor you knew about that. And that's right, I didn't. There's no way I would have gone along with this if I had.
You want to tell me how you wound up working undercover in a gambling club?
You already know. I fell behind at the club, but they found out I was a cop and they used it as leverage. I just got lucky that Lieutenant Murphy was UC tonight.
You know, Lieutenant Murphy may trust you. I don't. And if we weren't so short staff, I'd transfer you today.
I deserve that. I don't know if I can get back in to your good graces, but I'm gonna try, Sergeant.
Okay. We're done here.